You may be wondering why I've called you all here today. As you all know, I'm what you'd call a filmmaker.
Amateur filmmaker.
Whatever. I've been doing some research on the Lowell Mills, and I think I finally got it.
Got what? Someone installed her for me.
Oh boy, what is it this time? Come on guys, just give her a chance.
Last time we gave her a chance, we almost died.
You didn't almost die, Aaron. That broken arm healed up just fine. Anyways, I finally got an idea that'll get us rich that sweet, sweet film festival cash. All I need are some brave, consenting volunteers.
There's no way I'm running around with my little sister and her little friend.
You don't have to run. You just have to drive. The mills aren't even that far away.
Great! Now to plan. If we can just get any paranormal evidence on camera, we'll be sure to win the documentary part of the festival.
No. There's no way I'm dealing with that.
Come on, you wuss. Afraid you'll need to call Mom for a new pair of pants.
Fine.
Great! And we're off! Welcome to the Lowell Mills. This place is chock full of hauntings, I'm telling you.
Great, have fun. I'll be waiting in the car.
No, you won't. We need adult supervision in case something happens.
In case something happens.
I hate to break it to you, Cicely, but ghosts aren't real. Ghosts are real, just
That's the spirit, Alex. Now, let's go film the supernatural.
Feel the ghost calling out to me.
Yeah, they're saying, Cicely, we don't exist.
No, I've seen them before. They do exist.
If this place was really haunted, we would have heard something by now.
Ah!
All right, you got us. But hey, where'd you get that?
Oh, this thing? I found it while I was waiting to scare you guys.
All right, ladies, enough chit-chat. Let's have some real fun.
Are you insane? Do you know what these things are capable of?
Talking to ghosts and winning us money?
It's not like anything's really gonna happen, Aaron.
I mean, something might happen, but if not, we can just fake it.
No, I heard stories of ghosts getting you all.
All right, I'm done babysitting. I'm gonna go explore these haunted mills.
Wait, take me with you.
All right, you two. Let's figure out what's going on. Lucy, grab the pendulum in my backpack.
Is it this crystal thingy?
Yeah, give it to me.
Isn't this a way to talk to ghosts?
Yeah, is that a problem?
Well, what if...
No what ifs.
Well, what kind of degree does this do?
If this moves west and east, that means yes. If it moves north and south, it means no. If it moves in a circle, it means it doesn't know. Got it?
I think.
Good. Is there anyone here with us?
I am!
I'm talking to any potential spirits. Is there anyone here with us?
This is really bad. My friends are gonna get murdered by some ghost or demon or whatever. The boogeyman's gonna leave me friendless. And I gotta pee.
If you pee in front of me, I'll kill you worse than the ghost will.
Hold on, I'm gonna go. Don't leave me.
Someone was yelling for help.
Let's go find out who it is, Ben.
Hello, I'm getting out of here while I still can.
Please.
his errands?
Oh no, what if he's in trouble? Don't you remember when he got lost in Walmart? He can't defend himself. We gotta go save him.
They sound like Lucy.
Ayla, are you okay? Where's Aaron?
What's going on? Are you insane?
You can never be a real one like that.
Got it.
Got what?
I got this locket. How's Ayla doing?
Well, she seems fine, just unconscious. All right, let's get out of here.
I know she's annoying, but I hope she's okay.
Wait, I thought you threw that away.